female education so all my women can independently study scripture. I even got a woman to paint my picture.